In the seventh inning for Bishop Foley, no runs on one hit, no runners left on base. Your final score, Riverview Gabriel Richard 3, Madison Heights Bishop Foley 0.
The Riverview Gabriel Richard Pioneers, the 2018 Division 3 Baseball Champion.
Did you know that you had a no-hitter going in that last inning?
I mean, when I saw the ball roll through, I mean, I was a little disappointed. But at the same time, I knew that we were going to win a state title, so it didn't really matter to me.
And your defense played well against, you know, they had a couple double plays.
I've always been relying on my teammates because I know that I can't strike every hitter out. And they did really, really good job today of helping me out.
You've probably seen 100 drop third strikes on your part. Yeah. That last one there, you kind of looked around like what was going, you didn't know what was going on.
I mean, that's not an ideal way to end a game because I didn't know if he went or not. I was just looking at the first base ump to see if he was going to call him out or not. But, yeah, it was unbelievable, man.
The batter was pretty confused, too.
Yeah, I think everyone was. We were all waiting for someone to say something, and I don't know.
So how does it feel to be a state champion now?
It's great, man. I never...
Can you describe the feelings of when you finally figured out that was the final out?
I was like, what the going on, man? I can't believe it. I'm still in shock, honestly. It's just a great feeling. I'm happy for all of us because we got here together, man.